since the beginning of this war. Putin has cut 80% of the pipeline gas supply to the European Union, 80%. And in only 8 months, we have managed to replace most of it